for all believers everywhere, those of us who are ambassadors of the kingdom of heaven, our headline should read loud and clear, not only today, but every day of our lives. Our headline should read, "We have hope because of the resurrection of Jesus Christ." Hallelujah. That is what our headline should say. That's what our heart should be bleeding out. We have hope. We have hope beyond this world because of the resurrection of Jesus Christ. Good morning, my family and friends. Welcome to another morning devotion. And today I'm excited to live out this hope. I'm excited to tell others about this hope that we have because of the resurrection of Jesus the Christ. Luke 5 verse 30 to 32 says, "And the Pharisees and the scribes grumbled at his disciples, saying, 'Why do you eat and drink with tax collectors and sinners?' And Jesus answered them, 'Those who are well need no physician, but those who are sick. I have not come to call the righteous, but the sinners to repentance.'" And Romans 4 verse 25 backed it up and says, "Jesus was handed over to die for our sins, and he was raised from death to make us right with God." The word of God to the people of God. Yes, we have been justified by the resurrection of Jesus. And the word justification in the Greek says dikaiosis. It means God declaring men free from guilt and acceptable unto him. He has delivered us. He has caused us to be free from sin because of the resurrection. This is unbelievable, to think that Jesus dared to die and raise again for you and me. We don't deserve it. We deserve death, but Jesus died in our stead. This is powerful. And hence, we have hope because of the resurrection. So let's live it out today. Let's be true ambassadors of heaven and show forth the glory of God. We are being justified because of the resurrection. Father, we honor you today that as ambassadors of heaven, we have been justified. Hence, we must live out today your truth. We must live out today the love of God. We must show forth your praise for you who have called us out of darkness into this marvelous light. We have justification. We have been declared free from sin, free from guilt and shame, because you rose triumphant from death, hell, and the grave. And we have been justified. And so we commend those who lead the nations this morning, including our Prime Minister and all of Parliament and their families. We pray that they will hear loud and clear that because they believe, because they are ambassadors of heaven, they too are justified by faith. We pray for those who lead in medical, those who lead in education, even as our school reopens today. We pray the power of justification will reign on every campus, in every class, in every student, every teacher, and every parent. We commend today in the name of the Father. We bless you. We praise you for the peace of Jerusalem and for families everywhere. And help the believers today to live it out, to show forth your grace and your mercy with love and patience. We praise you With this we ask in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless you today, keep you, make his face shine upon you, and be gracious unto you. We have been declared free from guilt because of the resurrection. Have a great day in the Lord. Amen.